Hello, you're still watching LaGuitare.com. My name is Ael and we are at the Beffroi of Montrouge and we are going to speak about cones and triplate. Two triplate, remember? The first, 1930 triplate, 32 exactly, finished 1.5 triplate. Square neck, of course, German silver, the body is in German silver and we are going to compare this beautiful Rolls Royce to the fine Wesophonic made by Mike Lewis. The same guitar, but in maple. This is sounding really different, and I am going to try to show you my best this different sounding. Listen. If you have a very good ear, you can listen that I am not a very good lap steel player. Of course, I am not a very good lap steel player, but I want just to share with you that incredible thing to listen the difference of color and dynamic with two different material in a resonator instrument for triplate. So there is not one good triplate and one other will be not good. The two are really, really incredible. Of course, this one, you will hear the metal. The metal it gives a color which will be very good for some jazz or vintage Hawaiian sound. You will say, "Ah, I want this sound." It's okay. It's just like we you have a different amp, different amp for electric guitar. You say, "I take the Vox or I take the Marshall for two things different." Okay. But this with this you will have the sound, the 1930 sound. But for this one, for me, you will. You can play all the music. Of course, you can play Hawaiian music, like Pascal Meunier is playing Hawaiian music. You can play jazz music, but you can play all music because it's more versatile. I don't know if the word is good in English, versatile. In this triplate, you have three resonator cone, aluminum resonator cone, made by Mike Lewis. These are the same cones in the national vintage because the vintage cones were scratched, all scratched. So you have the same cones, same amplification, okay? Same strings, same T-bar, in aluminum. Only the body, the material body is changing. And for me, with this one, you can play all style of music. You can play jazz music, you can play play all type of music. Sorry, I don't know how to play all style of music, but... You have the sustain? Sustain, you say in English, sustain? The triplet sustain, incredible triplet, but this sustain is warm, warm, very warm. You don't have the that you can have on the... See? There is sustain. But just a little more aggressive, okay? Which is a good thing, okay? But... With wood body, this instrument make your brain working different, okay? With the classical German silver national vintage, you're going to do naturally some things natural to do with. But with this one, this is an open instrument. Your vision, it's incredible. Goodest thing to do if you can is to come to see Mike Lewis or maybe on our event like today at the Beffroi of Montrouge. You will see Pascal Meynier or Paolo Conti, two great French lap steel player. This is a bomb. Mike Lewis, one more time, incredible work.